Hello and welcome. And once you have installed Ruby on your system, you can check with some very basic commands of Ruby. If you are on Mac, you can open a terminal, and if you are on Windows, you can open your command line. So on Mac, I am pressing Command plus Spacebar on my keyboard, and I will start writing terminal, and this opens the terminal window. And on Windows, you can just go to your command line or command prompt. So I will say cmd here, and this will open my command prompt. So here, these are some basic commands of Ruby, like Ruby minus V, Ruby space minus V. This is to check the Ruby version. You can just say Ruby hyphen space hyphen V, or you can also say Ruby space hyphen hyphen version. Both will give you the version of Ruby on your system. Then we have this command Ruby minus E. This can be used to run a Ruby program. So if I say Ruby minus E and then double quotes, and then I will say puts. Puts is used to print something in Ruby, and then in single quotes I can write something. I let us say hello world, and if I press enter, it prints our message here. Then you can use the command man Ruby to check the Ruby documentation and help. I will say man Ruby, and here you can see all the documentation. To come out of this on Mac, you can press Control Z, and if you are on Windows, you can press Control C. So this will come out, and you are on the terminal again. Then you can use the command, let me clear this, gem minus V or gem hyphen hyphen version to check the gem Ruby gem version. And then there is a command for gem sources. So from where are the gems getting installed? This will show you the source of gem. This can be changed as well. And then I can also say gem list to get all the list of Ruby gems installed on my system. And then if I want to start an interactive Ruby session, I will say IRB, that is for interactive Ruby. And now if I print anything here, let us say in double quotes I am saying hello, it is printing hello as it is. It is not actually running a Ruby program. It is just saying that whatever I am printing, it is echoing that. And to actually run a Ruby program or a script, I will say puts, and now I will say hello world, and now you can see it is printing hello world. Nil means it is not returning anything. The puts statement or the puts command does not return anything, that is nil is returned. And now I can use this, for example, say 2 plus 3, it is giving me all the output. That means I am now able to use Ruby on my system. So these are some basic Ruby commands. I hope this was useful. Thank you for watching.